build platypus. I said a oh, poor, poor young hippo. Young hippo had had a really bad day. Oh, such a sorry day. Perhaps the worst yet. He couldn't see any glimmering wriggle of hope in sight. Why was it he felt so lost and alone? A lonely hippo, so sad and blue. It was time for the hippo angels to intervene. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, Mrs. Bottomus. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, because it doesn't help his confidence or help him meet new people. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, Mrs. Bottomus. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, because it doesn't help his confidence or help him meet new people. Put your hippo in a tutu, Mrs. Bottomus. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, because it doesn't help his confidence or help him meet new people. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, Mrs. Bottomus. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, because it doesn't help his confidence or help him meet new people. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, Mrs. Bottomus. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, because it doesn't help his confidence or help him meet new people. No. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, Mrs. Bottomus. Don't put your hippo in a tutu, because it doesn't help his confidence or help him meet new people. The next day, with no tutu in sight, Hippo made friends with Duck, Billy and Jeff Raff. And they were all best friends forevermore. Hmm.